You're watching Arizona's own KTVK TV3.
Up next on today's Pets on Parade, you'll meet Rojo. He's a 2-year-old red dobie who loves children, believe it or not. Good afternoon and welcome to another holiday edition of Pets on Parade. I'm Jim Scouten, sitting in this week for Marge Wright and Dale Dunning. We have a number of dogs and cats to show you today who will be available for adoption. Not everyone, I'm afraid, got a new home in time for Christmas. But for those of you who did get a new puppy from Santa, today we'll get you started on some basic obedience training. You might get your new dog to come and watch. Perhaps he'll learn something as we talk to Dan Bruchet later on. But before all of that, I want you to meet some special friends. Today our visiting guests are all sons and daughters of people who work at Channel 3.
Are you ready?
You see yourself, right? Oh, I did. Who are you?
Me. Who are you?
You're Danny, right? Well, the trouble with seeing yourself, folks, is that sometimes you don't want to talk then, right? Is your dad Sean Nikolai? Okay, this is sort of the one-way interview. We learned this in broadcasting school very early on. He works in the news department, right? Have you got a dog?
No.
No dog? Well, I'm glad you're here. Maybe we can find you a dog today. Who are you?
Josie.
Josie? Who do you know who works at Channel 3? Well, that's a tough one. Okay. Your sister?
My sister's Nina.
Your sister is Nina. Oh, this is Nina over here. Do you guys have a dog or a cat at home?
We have cats and dogs.
Cats and dogs. It sounds like you're in pretty good shape. All right, let me lean over here and find out who you got. Who are you?
Ruthie?
Do you have cats and dogs too?
Yeah.
Okay, lots of cats. How many people have dogs?
I
have.
I used to have three, but now I only have one.
You used to have three, but now you only have one?
Yeah.
What happened to the other two?
They died.
Good. Well, I'm awfully glad you're here today because, you know, we're going to look at a number of dogs who are looking for new homes a little later on in the show. Who are you, by the way?
Brewer.
Is that your first name?
Yes.
Yes. What's your last name?
Douglas.
Douglas Brewer. Nice to have you with us. Who are you?
Laurie.
Who works at Channel 3 who you're related to?
My dad.
Your dad. What's your dad's name?
Sean.
Oh, you're Nikolai, too. Okay, we got lots of Nikolais here today. Who are you?
What?
Who are you?
Rosa.
Rosa? Rosa, who's your relative who works at Channel 3?
I am.
Now he wants to talk.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot her name.
You forgot her name. Okay, well, it's nice to have you all with us today. Anybody in the market for a new cat, possibly? Would you like a new cat?
You
are who?
Kyle.
Okay. You don't have a cat right now, Kyle? Is this your sister with you? What's her name?
Kayla.
Okay. I think we possibly could help you out with a cat since Kyle's interested in a cat, folks. And I think at this point we probably ought to talk cats. And I want to introduce Debbie White, who is with us today, filling in. And Debbie has the first of some cats who are available. Debbie, what have you got?
Hi, Jim. This is Custer. He's a 1-year-old neutered male. He's domestic short hair. Litter box trained.
Okay, coming up, Dan Bruchet will give you some tips on training that new Christmas puppy who's been perhaps chewing on your slippers. And we will give Dan the biggest challenge of his professional career. That's next. Step around here and get your professional opinion here, Dan. Bear's a little older, so I assume he's old enough to do some training.
Yes, I stand still. As you see here, the dog has an attitude to go wherever he really chooses. This goes back to no limits truly being set. And this is what obedience is all about.
Boy,
as I choose to walk, this dog still chooses to go wherever.
Sure.
Oh, I've got the dog taking a walk with me, but again, the children are more interesting.
Right.
Okay? Come on, Pooch. Come on. Now, basically, the dog will take a walk with you, but still, you're going to have a war on your hands. Now, if you had an arthritic condition, it would be real difficult for you to discipline a dog at this point.
I've got to tell you, you're doing much better than we have been at our house. And Bear is he's a lovely fellow, but just nuts, folks, I got to tell you. All right, here's the proposition. If you'll accept it professionally, Dan Bruchet, dog trainer, work with John Scouten and Bear, come back every week for 3 weeks, and let's see what kind of progress you can make with this Labrador. How's that for a challenge?
No problem. I'll be more than happy to.
All right, folks, we're going to find out. He's been on this show many times. We're going to find out just how good he is over the next 3 weeks. Let's see how he does with Bear in the next few Pets on Parade. Okay, that will about do it for today's Pets on Parade. Next week, Dale Dunning and Marge Wright will be back with another group of animals, of course, and Dan Boucher will be back to show you how he's doing training Bear. We'll find out. Also next week, Dr. Wayne Anderson will be here to tell you about the shots and vet care for your new Christmas pet, if you'd like that information. Remember, all of today's animals available for adoption at 2 o'clock tomorrow. Right, Dan?
That's right. We hope to see you then.
Okay. Have a nice, happy new year, and thanks for joining us today, and thanks for the kids from Channel 3 for being here. Say goodbye, kids.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bless the beef and the children.